Upon infiltrating the Black Volcar's base, Bento and his group locate the stolen Swoop accelerator. Bento returns the accelerator to Gadan Thek. Now the group prepares for the big Swoop race in which they hope to rescue the Jedi Bastilla Shan. In space, Darth Malak is informed that Bastilla has yet to be found. The Dark Lord of the Sith commands his admiral to move the fleet into position around Taris so he can destroy Bastilla.
Oh, well, hello, Bento.
It's me, Kot.
Oh.
He's talking to me.
Oh, you are here. Good. Hey, I'll call the mechanic and you two can discuss the race.
Well, looks like our goals will be accomplished with this race after all.
What do you mean?
See? Over there in that containment device.
You mean the cage?
Yeah, I think that's Bastilla.
Well, he's going to move. Oh, well, here he is. Bento, this is, the mechanic. If you'll follow him, he can show you the specifics of the bike and such. Good luck understanding him.
Here, I'll check your weapons. They're only slowing down.
Can't you speak in basic? I'm having a hard time understanding you.
Okay, fine. This is Swoop Bike. Due to the prototype accelerator, you can only make it around this track 5 times.
What will happen if I go around more than 5?
Well, your accelerator will fry and you won't go anywhere.
You mean it'll blow up?
Well, maybe. It's one of those things. It could happen.
Okay.
So basically, all you need to remember is don't put the accelerator on full because its prototype hasn't been tested and it might burn the engine out.
Okay.
Good luck with this. Have you ever driven before?
No.
Oh my goodness.
Today, the Black Volkers are going to show the Hidden Bex that we are the superior gang.
Yay! Oh yeah! Hey, boss, I'm ready to go up there and, you know, show him who's boss, beat him on the track, show him what speed is.
Go ahead, man, Ram.
Oh yeah.
Show them we are better!
Well, everything seems to check out.
Yeah, the engine sounds nice.
Well, hurry up. We gotta go make those laps.
Okay. Are we ready?
Yes. Start your engines. Run. Set. Go.
Wow, that other team from out of town seems to be doing really well.
Hey, Gadden, I didn't mean to ask you. Do you know what happened to Michigan and Salpar?
Oh, those two bums. My people who was looking for them this morning, they up and left.
Figures.
I put trash all over the track!
Well, how'd you do, lad?
That's pretty good.
Hey, you, old fool! Go over there and start up that thing with the numbers that shows the scoreboard. Start it up before I kick you.
Okay, well, just a second. Do I do it? This old thing there.
Oh, nice job, Bento.
Thanks. It was easier than I thought it was going to be.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah! What the?
Down in bed,
yeah!
What is it? What happened? Somebody tell me. It's not like I can see, for goodness sakes.
The Black Focus just beat his score.
No! Go back out there. Try again. You have to.
Okay.
Now remember, you only have 4 possible laps left. Try not to hit the obstacles.
What's all that trash doing in the road?
Oh, the crack. The trash bin quit.
What? Okay, I'm going on.
Well, come on. Describe it to me so that I can see.
You're doing pretty good, I guess. I've never really seen any of this stuff before.
Oh, you're no help.
Looks like you hit another piece of debris. That's not good.
Oh, man.
Yeah, how'd I do? Did I beat it?
Oh, go back out there. You didn't beat it. We gotta win. Try again and don't hit stuff this time. Remember, you still got 3 laps left.
I'm not going around again. This is gonna be the lap.
I know that look in your eyes. Don't do anything stupid out there.
Just remember, Bento, don't get stressed out. You just need to remember why we're here.
Thanks, Carl.
Go out and squat them!
It's time to see if the Swoop accelerator was worth all my trouble.
Whoa, he just sped ahead.
Oh no, he's gonna destroy the bike if he isn't careful.
You better do better!
Yeah. Get out there, man!
Okay, what?
Did I win? How'd I do?
Boy, that was the fastest time I've ever heard about in the history of me hearing about fast times.
Yeah, you know, I was always on your side. Sorry I betrayed you.
Spot on, Bento, man.
What's going on?
We won.
Oh yeah. Who's the hidden back? Who's the hidden back? Yeah. Here, give me high five. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's go rub that in Frederick's face. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Does this mean we get the prize?
Oh yeah. You get the prize. We get the respect that we deserve.
Attention, everyone. Attention. The results are in. All right. The winner of this year's Swoop Bike Race is...
Come on,
Em.
You better have won.
And I'm very proud to present the winner is the Hidden Bex.
Oh! Yeah! Dad, you're making a scene.
Oh, right. Well, Bridget, it looks like the Hidden Bex won. Time to pay up.
And if I don't?
Bridget, are you reneging on your promise? Somebody bring me a weapon.
According to the rules.
You know what I think of the rules?
Oh, run!
You rat!
You weapon it, sir.
Bridget! Take that!
What?
And that! And that! And that! And that! And that! Yeah!
Today the black poker will destroy the Hidden Bex!
Let me out, I'll kill him for that!
No, Dad, we gotta break the tree!
I'll do it! I'll kill him!
Come on, Hidden Bex! We need your help! I only knock people out in the dark!
He betrayed people! Alert to me for not the murderer! What?
Into the line, stupid!
Oops! Oh, it really does work!
Look, lady, I'm trying to help you! Are you Bastilla? Look, unless you want to get... What? Just stay out of my way.
Y'all, what are you doing leaving us hanging? Who got killed?
Hey, I got him, didn't I? Know this, if you mean me harm, I will not hesitate to slay you.
Look, lady, we're Republic soldiers, and we just rescued you.
Well, you guys quit arguing. We'd better go into hiding anyways. This incident will probably cause a lot of attention.
Ah, Captain Onassi. I'm glad someone here can be trusted.
Let's move out. We'll hide in the upper city apartments.